Funny thing about this place is it's actually a little dog spa as well. Like, look at that, look, that little dog there reminds me of Lucky. What was it? But yeah, some of the photos inside were hilarious, or whatever. But yeah, there's little dogs getting pampered and everything, but only petite dogs. No big ones allowed.